Yo, what's up guys, it's your boy JayzorPlays here. Welcome back to my channel. Wow, it really feels good saying that again. Now, again, sorry there's no video. School, okay, that's all I'm gonna say, school. So, once I get school holidays, I'll try my best to upload as much as possible. So anyway, this is not the video that I said in my previous video, not this one, the Road to Champions one, that I said I was gonna have a special guest. It's not this one. I'm just posting this one because it's easy to do, and I just want to post something out there so y'all can have something to, so that y'all have something to watch while you're waiting for that one. So anyway, we're gonna be reacting to Thor: Love and Thunder. I think it's gonna be a movie or maybe a series because the last Marvel inspired thing was Moon Knight, and I'm not reacting to that trailer because I'm watching it right now. It's actually quite interesting. And yeah, I'm pretty sure there's gonna be a movie. I think this came out 18th April, something like that. So yeah, I'm gonna be reacting to it, and let's do this. Hold on, before that, can I just check the... Oh my god. I'm gonna increase the quality for y'all.
These hands were once used for battle. Now they're but humble tools for peace. I need to figure out exactly who I am.
I hope this is 180p for y'all. I hope. Whoa, those are huge chains.
I want to choose my own path. Live in the moment. My superheroing days are over.
Huh? His superheroing days are over? No, I like Thor. I mean, my favorite superhero of all time is Spider-Man, but still, I like Thor. I like his powers, his God of Thunder and everything. And the actor who plays Thor is actually funny as well. Oh man, I mean, obviously he gets to choose his own path since he's Thor. Okay, damn. He gets to do whatever he wants. It's his life.
Remember what I told you? You ever feel lost?
You ask her. Is that Valkyrie?
Me? What? Just listening.
You see, he's funny. Thor is funny. My guy is looking at his friends. Thor is just slowly. Oh, that's funny. Oh, that's it. Thor: Love and Thunder. I like the logo. Very clean looking. Oh, his old hammer. Who the heck is that? Who was that? But there we go, Thor: Love and Thunder. I'm pretty sure this is gonna be a movie. This is... Oh, I just realized this is a teaser trailer, not trailer, but whatever. Thor: Love and Thunder. To be fair, the movie title is not really piquing my interest. Thor: Love and Thunder? I think maybe Love of Thunder, maybe? I don't know, but... It says his supering days are over. I'm not sure what that means. I mean, I know what it means. He wants to quit being a superhero, but what is he going to do? You know, there's a bunch of questions. Trailer is quite short, but maybe it's just showing us little bits, and then the movie or series will show us the full picture. So, yeah, that's the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Sorry this hasn't been a video in a while. Next week, I'll try to post the video with the special guest thing. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoy it. Make sure to like, subscribe, share this video with your family and friends, you know, do all the good stuff. Keep supporting me, and until then, see ya.